Germanium is the first element in the periodic table, beginning at hydrogen, that's named after a country. It's named after Germany. There are other elements named after France and Poland and America, but we'll come to those later. One of the things about germanium, and what really makes it important in the periodic table, that this is one of the elements which was unknown when Mendeleev constructed the periodic table, and he predicted its existence. And when it was found, it had many of the properties that he had predicted based on the change in properties as you go down and across the periodic table.
So this is a small sample of germanium, named after Germany. So you can see the wonderful shiny surfaces.
Germanium is used quite widely as a so-called semiconducting material. If you look at it in visible light, it looks like a metal.
Germanium.
I've used germanium mirrors in some of my experiments. The lasers that I used when I was younger had a germanium mirror that let the light out at the front of it. And germanium is used quite widely in electronics. This is quite a nice piece of germanium. Unfortunately, I broke it somewhat early in my career. But you can see very nicely how this material looks like a piece of metal. But on the other hand, if you shine infrared light through it, it's transparent. So the infrared light will go through, but visible light doesn't.